assassins to... His army swept away everything in its path was his. He was now emperor of all under heaven. He had them buried beneath it. Mastery over the five elements. Fire. He was master of millions. He needed to defeat his last enemy. One day, news came of a powerful witch to find her. The witch was named Zi Yuan, and she was nothing. On the western border stood the monastery of life was here. It was the long-lost oracle bones, a collection of all imagining. She cast the spell in Sanskrit, an ancient language that...
Senior me, wait, don't!
Or the Emperor will rise again to enslave all of man.
You can run. You can't hide.
10 o'clock. 1 o'clock.
Vivian, Mom! Mrs. O'Connell is at her book reading.
You didn't think I'd catch anything, did you?
I had the utmost confidence.
Now safely aboard him.
For a moment there, you did.
Bathe deeper and truer than ever.
Is the Scarlet O'Keefe character really based on you?
Life today as exciting as it was before the war.
Isn't this blissful?
Here's to retirement.
May we stay this happy forever.
Time we ever hear from that kid is when he's getting kicked out of college or he needs more money.
I'm sure his...
So how did your book reading go?
Oh, fine. No, but I spend my nights staring at a blank page completely...
Inspire you. Upstairs.
Thank you. I'm so happy you found a hobby that doesn't involve guns.
Oh, my dear fellow, thank you for the concern.
You thirsty?
Oh, you really are Rick O'Connell's son.
Yeah, well, hopefully after today...
If you have discovered the Colossus, they were thrilled. Yes. And with it, you'll discover the Emperor. I have complete faith in you.
No, you can't. Oh, rats.
Ember didn't want any house guests. Searching for this tomb 70 years ago.
You don't think some bloody grave robbers beat this to the prize?
Twig compass. He's set in the opposite direction. These concubines are buried alive with
you. Can't talk!
I'd just like to say that the Foreign Office appreciates all that you did during the war.
Espionage game, haven't we, dear?
Yeah, we don't do that anymore.
We need you to courier this to Shanghai.
Way to the Pool of Eternal Life.
It was smuggled out of China in 1940. The Queen naturally thought of you.
We would settle down.
That's right, yeah, we did, didn't we?
There are a lot of factions that would love to get their hands on the Eye of Shig.
That could be bad for the world.
And what terrible. Yeah. We could drop in and surprise
him. Say hello.
Why not?
Does...
Hand him a tech. May the bugger actually stay dead.
Explorer!
Make that tomb.
Budget confirms that's the tomb in which many pharaohs have lain. Now listen, listen.
Will you relax, Uncle John? Okay, I'm here. They're a long...
China! Rick! What are you... It's so...
Egypt, 23, French Foreign Legion.
Dead ass.
As much as I'd really like you to teach him a value, let me make it up to you.
I'm just surprised to see.
How do you think this is gonna work then? You two show up, tell me what to do?
Alex, come here.
Compensating for the fact that you never took an interest in his life.
His life was my.
It's implied.
Can't let Alex become a straight. We need to do it together.
I saw that family already in Shanghai.
Yi Jun Dun.
Yes.
Just to see the results of the
今晚我们的圣战。
So many extra little holidays and drinking is mandatory.
I can't pick you up in about an hour.
You're not coming?
No.
When do you get to open the sarcophagus?
Well, after the official red tape and it together.
I'd like that very much, thanks.
Alex, why don't you go in? Really big stuff. Seen in a long time.
Roger.
Professor Roger Wilson.
Pillage tombs in the name of preservation.
Congratulations on your...
Your field trips, you give us the heads up first?
Yes, of course.
Right.
I'm sorry. What? I can rely on you too. I'm afraid... Well, he is the man who financed Alex's dig.
The eye belongs to the Chinese.
Yang, pay you.
Enough to pull strings at the Foreign Office.
Live. I need you to open it.
At least that's the general idea.
Raising it.
Time to open the sarcophagus. Move.
Encouragement. Wilson!
The inscription says that only a drop of blood from a person...
One they love.
Open it.
I don't have time for games, Alex.
You know my name, but...
Well, we could save your parents.
Cover you!
Does it look like...
You know, I would have killed the Emperor if you two hadn't blown my cover. I'd have all over fire, water, metal, and who knows what else.
And you dug him up anyway.
I apologize for my parents. But I,
Lovely introduced. Who are you exactly?
My name is Lin. My mother put a curse on it long ago.
What do you really know about this girl?
Concept of personal space, do you?
If the Emperor reaches Shangri-La and drinks from the...
Fuck. Yeah, but that's what you used to say about mummies too, John. You did pretty well, Arthur.
Diamond is placed at the top. It will point the way to Shangri-La. Yang Stateway.
I like her, Alex. She knows what's what.
No, just...
The way.
Himalayas.
Well, any self-respecting pilot would land on the valley floor, but I don't have an... Here we go!
Nobody move! Nobody move! Hey!
Kong
Ying
Huangzhang,
我会犯此错。陛下长寿秘诀，此物。See
ya, thanks, mad dog. It's us, people. Let's go. Go. Hold the line.
Lin says if we leave at first light.
Oh, not really. Kind of mysterious.
She certainly.
Mom, the thin mountain air, clearly messing with your head. I appreciate that. But, you know, I'm
talking about.
Sorry, I blamed you guys for raising the. Between us.
I hope nothing romantic.
It's you and me, right? You guard tombs, I raid them. Now that we're clear of that, we can focus on taking debt.
Of course not.
For the record, you didn't.
You know, girl, if I'd met a girl like you, Geraldine. Yeah.
You want power?
Tommy's good, Dad, but the cocking mechanism always jams. Here.
Firepower.
Boys, if I may, do we have a plan?
Plan B. You go upstairs, you blow up that gold tower thing. You light it up.
Rifles and silencers.
Long range, that's
yeah,
better
we can
idea.
Get
in
close, Dad,
idea.
And then we can finish him off. Dude, so you should trust my judgment, okay?
Look, kid, I put...
Hand me the green wire, will you?
I am here. All will be lost.
A warm Okada welcome.
Ready,
Not again!
He must rest. We'll take him to my chamber.
Give me my 80 years any day. A casino.
He's resting well. Thank you.
Vince, father. I would have died too by his hand.
What happened? This was before Christ.
The himself into the most hideous creatures ever seen. I will take the first watch.
No, I have no problem dating an older woman.
Why?
Because I'm gonna live forever.
You're just gonna sit on the sidelines for eternity.
My mother has mourned.
People can live an entire lifetime.
Alex!
Heaven looks pretty good so far.
Change.
And the truth is, I've been dropping the ball lately, and I'm...
You need to休息.
loves him. I can't tell you.
Is there a faster way down?
Rick?
Listen, Rick, you better get a move on if you're gonna beat him to the tomb.
Yeah, just get back.
Yeah.
Notice.
The Terracotta Army is with his enemies underneath it and cursed their souls to hold it up for eternity. Most of them.
That sounds like a plan. Let's go.
I sacrifice my immortality and that of my daughter so that you may.
跨越长城，长城，大开杀戒，毫不留情。
That you may rise up and seize this moment.
Tricks.
Mother! Mother! Let's go.
我要让你委屈。
Living on the sidelines.
When you can live it, there's something incredible.
You don't have to ask me twice.
No, don't touch it, don't touch it. Where are you off to, Mr. Carter?
Peru, here I come.